whatever. And she was so mad because she had keys in her car, you know.
She's like, I can help you make that noise.
Oh, God, what do you want to do? Do you want to follow me home so you can follow me again? And I'm like, what do you want your kids to drive and not educate them on what to do if you get an accident?
Get a room.
She just started kissing. Gentle.
That's so nice, Olivia.
I got in an accident when I was 18 and I called my dad. Olivia,
you look like such a ragamuffin.
She's like, you're getting a bus pass and you're losing your car. And I'm like,
thank you.
And the girl was like, I was like, call the cops, and he's like, you better say goodbye to your car. And I was so mad. I was like, I just wanted to go tanning. I saw the girl in the bathroom at school 2 weeks later, and she's like, that's a crazy person.
Lydia.
I was yelling on the phone at my dad.
Lydia.
Was like, say goodbye to all your family.
Say hi.
No more car. No more curfew. Okay, so here's the case. I was out of my friend's driveway on private property. This car flipped a beezy.